Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley could stay in orbit for months to aid the station's short-staffed crew. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.